Hi friends, in this video we are going to see how to calculate average and RMS value of AC quantity. So here I have taken a waveform which is changing like this or a triangular manner, but it's a AC waveform because it is changing its magnitude with respect to time. So for this waveform we are supposed to calculate average value and RMS value. We will use analytical method. Now two things we have to remember: one, tracing a cycle, and second, writing an equation of a waveform. So this particular waveform having this cycle which will repeat itself. So once we decided a cycle, we can get a time period of that waveform. So cycle exists from 0 to 1. So time period is nothing but capital T equal to 1 second, because cycle exists for this much of time. Secondly, we have to write an equation of waveform during a time period. So it's a simple straight line given like this. So coordinates of these two points is 0, 0, and for this point it is 1, 10. So I can use equation of a straight line. It says y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1 equal to y1 minus y divided by x1 minus x. So here I will consider this as x1, y1, x2, y2, and x axis is t, y axis is I of t. So if I substitute, what I will get? y2 is 10, y1 is 0 divided by x2, x2 is 1, x1 is 0 equal to y1, so y1 is 0 again, minus y, y is I of t, upon x1, x1 is 0 again, minus x, x axis is time axis t. So if I simplify, what I will get? 10 upon 1 equal to minus I of t upon minus t. So if I solve, I will get I of t equal to 10 times t. So finally, what I get for this waveform is equation I of t equal to 10 t for t greater than 0 and less than 1. So what I have done, I have decided what is a time period. Secondly, I have got equation of the waveform. Now the problem will become very easy, because we know average value equal to 1 upon time period. We have to integrate that particular waveform for the time period t. So in this case, what I will get? 1 upon 1, and I am having a waveform only from 0 to 1. So So 0 to 1 and equation of this I is 10t. So I average equals 10, I will take out of a integration. Integration of t is t square by 2. And let's apply the limits. Lower limit is 0, upper limit is 1. So if I solve, I will get average value as 10 divided by 2 in bracket 1 square minus 0 square. So ultimately it is 5 only. So it's a 5 ampere. So average value I am getting 5 ampere. Same way I can get RMS value. So to get RMS value, the formula is IRMS equals root of 1 by t integration over a time period t, but this time it is the integration of I square. So let's substitute the value 1 upon 1. Waveform exists from 0 to 1. I is 10t, so 10t square into dt. So it is root integral 0 to 1 100 t square. 100 is a constant. I will take it out of integration. So finally I will get integral 0 to 1 t square dt. And we know integration of t square is t cube divided by 3. And limits are 0 and 1. So if I apply the limits, what I will get? IRMS equal to root 100 divided by 3, 1 cube minus 0 cube. So ultimately it is root 100 divided by 3. And if I solve, what I will get IRMS as 5.7733 ampere. So what I have done over here, a simple triangular wave I have considered and illustrated how to calculate average and RMS value by considering two things. One, we have to define what is a cycle, and second, in the cycle how the time period is changing, as per that we have to write equation of waveform. Thank you.